Nobody said it was going to be easy, and it wasn't. I'm looking forward to finally getting off this planet and back into space. We had stopped Omegaton, destroyed his orbs of power, and even rescued two entire races of elemental creatures. Not bad for a first official mission, if I do say so myself. Lodestar has one final trick to show us. It opens a portal to allow the earth and water elementals to return home, and we're done. As I lead the Wind Warriors into the cool silence of space, a proud feeling and calm falls over me, knowing that I'm returning home a hero and looking forward to our next adventure.